Hey everybody! So today I'm going to be doing my daily makeup routine, and I know I said I would do this a long time ago, but I'm finally getting around to it. So, enjoy! The first thing that I'm going to do is my face. So I don't actually use any foundation or powder or BB cream or anything, because I have very acne-prone skin, and I don't think that it looks that bad, so I don't really need to fix anything. But I just use blush and bronzer. So I use this I use this Clinique sample palette, but basically this just has a blush, a bronzer, and two eyeshadows. So I'm gonna take this brush, which I always use for bronzer. I'm going to take the bronzer, which is in Sunkissed, and contour my jawline with it. I'm gonna contour my cheeks just a little bit because if I go overboard, then it looks kind of bad and I look kind of orange, so I try not to do that. Good. Now I'm going to start on the blush. So I'm gonna use the same blush from this palette. This is in New Clover. Just gonna get some of this. I use a different brush because I used to use the same brush for my brush. I used to use the same brush for my blush and for my bronzer, and then I started getting brown on my cheeks, and I'm like, this isn't working for me. So I'm just going to apply this on the apples of my cheeks. Okay. So that's all for the face. So now I'm going to move on to eyebrows. I don't actually have an eyebrow pencil at the moment, but I kind of use a combination of brown eyeshadows to kind of fill in my eyebrows. It's kind of confusing. It's kind of hard to explain, but I take this little angled brush that came with my Clinique samples, and I'm gonna use this brown eyeshadow and just swipe that, and then I'm going to fill in my eyebrow. I'm gonna move on to eyes. So the first thing that I always do with eyes is I use an eyelid primer. So right now I'm using the e.l.f. eyelid primer, and I'm sure you've heard a lot of people talk about this. This stuff is amazing. I've heard that it works as well as the Urban Decay Primer Potion, and it works wonders. Your eyeshadow will just stick all day, and I love it so much. So, it's in a little bottle. It's kind of like mascara. My bottle's falling over. Okay, so now I'm just going to apply this to my eyelids. Ooh, trying to get my little mirror out. Okay. I know that looks really weird, right? So we have to spread it. So I just apply this all over my eyelids so that my eyeshadow will stick. I have a sparkle on my face. That's interesting. Okay. So now I'm going to start doing the eyeshadow. So I'm going to use this Claire's eyeshadow palette. This is basically just a bunch of sparkly neutrals. So I'm going to take the second darkest brown and apply that to my lid. So I'm going to use this small brush to do so. And use my hand again to a little mirror, which I've been using this entire video. A subtle difference, but a very nice one. Not sure if you can see it in this video. Jeez. Okay. Okay, so now we're gonna do the same on the other eye. It's not showing up very well. Okay, so now I'm going to take this same angled brush that I used for my eyebrows, and I'm going to use it for my crease. So I'm going to take the darkest brown color on the palette and use that for my crease. So I'm just gonna pick some up on the brush and go ahead and start working that in. Okay. And then I'm going to do that again on the other side. So now I'm going to take this nude color right here, and I'm going to apply that to my brow bone with my clean fingers. Okay, and the last thing I'm going to do, I'm going to take this little brush right here. This is kind of like, it's one of those little sponge brush thingies. I'm going to use it and take some of this silver color over here and just apply that. I'm just going to put a little dot of that on the middle of my eyelid. I really like doing this. I don't know if that's like an actual makeup technique, but I just do that so that it kind of brightens up your eyes. So. Okay. So that's all for eyeshadow. So now I'm just going to do my mascara. So this is just the Great Lash from Maybelline New York, and this stuff works really good. This is the only mascara I've ever had that actually worked perfectly. I got the e.l.f. mascara and it clumped a bunch, but this is like doesn't clump at all, and I love it. So that was all for my daily makeup routine. If you liked it, like it down below. Leave a comment about whatever you like, and remember to subscribe. Thanks. Bye.